nature of the project stands in contrast with the business as usual or operations, which are repetitive, permanent or semi-permanent functional activities to produce products or services. So they tend to go on and on and on. This is one of the major identifiers to distinguish between a project and business as usual. Now, to define a project literally, the typical Prince 2 definition says, project is a temporary organization that is created for the purpose of delivering one or more business products according to an agreed upon business case. Or we can also say that it is a temporary endeavor undertaken to create a unique product, service or result. Now please note that in Prince 2 lingo, anything that is created by a project is called a product. Now that may be something tangible like a software, a hardware, a new organization setup, or it may be as intangible as a new way of working, a change in mindset of people or of an organization. But there are a number of characteristics of a project work that distinguishes it from business as usual. And here I share with you those five characteristics. That is, a project always brings in a change. They always will have a defined start and finish date. They will be usually cross-functional. That is, they would not be dedicated with only one line of work, one silo. A project is unique. And project, by definition, involves risks because we are trying to do something for the first time. Now I take you to the slide of the six project variables. There are six variables involved in any project. Now that project may be as simple as baking a cake, or it may be as difficult as launching a rocket to the moon. And therefore these six aspects of project performance are to be managed, which are time, cost, quality, scope, risks and benefits. Prince 2 is an integrated framework of processes and teams which addresses the planning, delegation, monitoring and control of all these six aspects of project performance. The primary challenge of project management is to achieve all of the project goals and objectives while honoring the preconceived constraints. Okay, we are living in a real world, so the constraints will always exist. A successful project manager is the one who is able to deliver despite the constraints. Now, Prince 2 is a project